Welcome everyone. My name is Philippe. I hope everyone's doing well. I want to congratulate all the new ADA holders and old ADA bag holders. Price is going up. I hope everyone's bag is real healthy. I have a quick announcement. SCAR3 is up and running. I wanted to make a quick clarification as to why I'm opening up SCAR3 and answer a couple of commonly asked questions. So, why am I opening it now? If you remember, in November of 2020, there was a blog post released by IOG, and they talked about the K factor. I'm gonna do a quick refresher course of what the K factor is. The K factor is currently set to 500, and an optimal means for all stake pools, it means that 500 pools should be fully saturated. That would be a utopic situation for the Cardano blockchain. Right now, in March, sometime in March, as I shoot this video, I don't know the exact date, but the K factor will increase from 500 to 1,000. So what does the K factor have to deal with? The K factor has to deal with the saturation point. So I have three tennis balls in front of me, and they're labeled SCAR, SCAR2, and SCAR3. And they're just visual representations of what a saturation point is and what it means for a delegator. So currently K equals 500. That means that the saturation point for a stake pool is around 64 million ADA. So if you're delegating to a pool and there are greater than 64 million ADA within that pool, just like this tennis ball, which is fixed in size, the maximum amount of rewards are represented by this tennis ball. So if there are more ADA holders or more delegation than what the tennis ball can allot for, everyone's rewards are diminished. This is the maximum amount of rewards that pool can receive. So it's similar if you are sharing a meal with a friend and the meal stays the same and you invite two more friends to share that same meal, everyone's food is going down, but everyone's still eating. So the purpose of this SCAR3 is to allow more flexibility for SCAR delegators to move and switch between pools. So right now, SCAR is around 60 million ADA that's delegated to SCAR. SCAR2 is around 10 or 11 million ADA, and SCAR3 is opening. So when that K factor jumps from 500 to 1,000, the saturation level goes from 64 million ADA all the way down to 32 million ADA. So I'm gonna need some help from the OGs in the SCAR pool to migrate or redelegate some of their SCAR ADA over to SCAR2 or SCAR3. Will you be missing rewards? No, because you are also receiving rewards from two epochs prior. So once you leave a pool, you still get rewards for two epochs, and you'll be able to just roll over to the next pool without any interruption. Some of the commonly asked questions are, can I cap the stake pool? So can I say, after we hit 64 million, or in this case, when K equals 1,000, once we hit 32 million, can I say no one else is allowed in the pool, no one else is allowed to delegate? I can't, the protocol is decentralized. I can guide people and suggest that you move delegation from one pool to another, but I cannot control that. So I'm gonna need a little bit of help in everyone trying to redelegate from one pool to the next once K equals 1,000. Once again, I don't know the exact date, but they did suggest that it was going to be in March according to the November 2020 blog article. So I got that ready just in case. So just quick reminder, I cannot change that. Any questions that you want to ask me, you can sign up at stakecardano.io, drop your email address. I'm easily accessible. You can reach me directly there. These pools are all about consistency. I want you to delegate to the SCAR pools and feel like you can feel free to do whatever else you want to do with your life. It's about making your money work for you and being as smart with your money as possible. Let's talk about the fee structure. 1.99%, like all of SCAR pools. It's more competitive than a lot of the competitors within the stake pool ecosystem, very competitive rates. Some of the questions I receive are, is that 2% off of my projected 5.5% APY for the year? No, this is 1.99% of that 5%. So if you are delegating 100 ADA in a calendar year, and let's just estimate that the returns are 5%, just to make the numbers easy, you receive 5% back, so 5 ADA, and then you'll pay automatically to the pool 1.99% of that 5 ADA. So it's 1.99% of 5%, not 5% minus 1.99%. fees are pennies on the dollar. It is worth it to delegate. If you want to run your own operation, that's fine as well. But remember that you're going to have to amass a lot of delegation in order to be competitive. I'm here to work for you. Once again, you can drop a comment in the YouTube section. Sign up for the Stake Cardano newsletter. I'm going to try to send more frequent emails, try to do one per month. And let me know if you have any questions. Thank you for your loyalty. Thank you for your support. I appreciate each and every one of you. If I could thank you individually, I would. Have a beautiful week. Enjoy your bags. Enjoy the bull market. And until the next time, thanks everyone. What happens when a pool is over-delegated, oversaturated? And this is SCAR3. Perfect.